Our respected author Santadas, devoted to the field of children's literature as an author for last two decades, Santadas has secured for himself an immortal name for the exemplary work he has done in this field. He was born in Zesta 1991 BS 1934 AD in Jonche, Kathmandu, as the son of Chinia Manandhar, named Narayan Manandhar, and Mathuri Manandhar. He is famous as a very significant figure in Nepali children's literature. His original works in this field published so far include Katha Kosili Part 1, 2049 BS 1992 AD, a collection of short stories, Char Dala Nak, a picture story, and Pani Ko Katha, 2058 BS 2001 AD, an anthology of essays. He has also served this field as the translator of many world famous works, including stories and novelettes. Katha Kosili Part 2, 2050 BS 1993 AD, Katha Kosili Part 3, 2053 BS 1997 AD, Katha Kosili Part 4, 2058 BS 2001 AD, Gulliver Ko Lilliput Yatra, Gulliver's Travel, retold 2052 BS 1995 AD, Hyu Ki Rani, A Story of Fairies, 2058 BS 2001 AD, Makki Bannu Parla, Poems, 2061 BS 2004 AD, Bhadda Tiuro, Story, 2061 BS 2004 AD, and Sani Jalpari, Story, 2061 BS 2004 AD, are his translated works for children. His most significant translation is that of the stories of the author Hans Christian Andersen. A study of the stories translated into Nepali from various languages of the world and edited by Mr. Santadas reveals that he is ardently interested in making the Nepalese children morally upright, laborious, diligent, and creative. Thank you.